It went really good. I thought it went really well.
Nope.
It was fun.
Five. We need two more people.
Sorry.
Max?
I put my first one in.
Oh, it was me.
Oh, yeah, you were counting your chips.
I was too busy.
Okay.
Can you keep an eye on me?
Okay. You're just over there smiling. Okay, so.
Smile?
Sexiest Girl Alive comes up to you and says, I want to have sex with you. You're not doing it?
Probably not.
So you're saying it's your choice. I want to know, is it your choice or just this happened to be a dry
chip? We were at Coachella last weekend.
Yeah. Yeah, don't do that.
Oh, cut it?
Yeah.
First of all, I'm a realist in the sense that I'm going to be like, this is way too good to be true because I know I'm not that hot.
Okay, a seven. Okay, a seven.
Then I'm going to be like, no.
Can I call him to something? Tina Fey comes up to you, butt ass naked.
Tina Fey is the one that changes your mind?
Tina Fey comes up to you and is like, not only do I want to have sex with you, but I want to cast you and everybody that you know in my next
video. Then I'm going to ask her, hey, is the sex part of that?
I'm going to say, do it!
It's my big break. I'm asking her if she wants to see my skits.
She wants to see your dick. That's what she wants to see.
I'll show her corn dog first, Becky. You sure you want it?
I'm sure that...